Hazrat Sayyid Maqburi has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The territory between the two stony plains has been declared sacred through my tongue." The reporter narrates, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam went to Bani Haritha and said, "O Bani Haritha, I think you are out of the sacred territory, sanctuary." Then looking around, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "No, you are inside the sacred place." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1869.